Samantha Dominus. I'm Public Relations Coordinator here at Bishop Animal Shelter.
What are the daily lives of most of the animals here?
They wake up and they're fed and walk by, the dogs are fed and walked by the employees, and their kennels are cleaned out. The cats, they have some free roaming cats that are in their pet room and can just wander throughout the day in their room. We have other cats that are in gated crate or gated enclosures, and they just spend their days waiting for people to come adopt them. Every Tuesday, Take Home Tuesday, and that's half off every dog in the shelter, and then every Friday is Feline Friday, and that's half off every cat.
Do you take any volunteers?
No, we actually don't have a volunteer program at Bishop. We're run by staff. We have an ongoing adoption program that we just started called Seniors for Seniors, and we're trying to match seniors and seniors of the age of 60 with animals over 6 years of age. Adopt from Bishop today and find a furry chance.